morning, GMS. My name is Taylor Cooper. Reporting from the WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats. Today's day is Wednesday, October 20th, 2021. Let's take a look at today's weather. Alicia, what can we expect from the weather today?
There's something strange in your neighborhood.
Thank you, Taylor. Hello, my name is Alicia Williams, and I'm here with the weather. Today, there will be a high of 73 and a low of 49. There will also be a 0% chance of rain. This is Alicia Williams reporting from WGMS, now to Ramsey with your birthdays. You gonna call Ghostbusters? There's something weird, and it don't look good.
Who you gonna call Ghostbusters? Thank you, Alicia. Hello, GMS. My name is Ramsey Blevins, and today we would like to wish a happy birthday to Brooke Braswell. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Now to Taylor with your lunch.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Thank you, Ramsey. Good morning, GMS. My name is Taylor Cooper, and today's lunch will be spaghetti, green beans, garden salad, fresh fruit, broccoli, carrots, and milk. Tomorrow's lunch will be Domino's pizza, Doritos, corn, garden salad, dressing, fruit, and milk. This is Taylor Cooper reporting from WGMS. Now to Mary Jane with your sports.
Thank you, Taylor. Hello, my name is Mary Jane, and I hope you can come out to support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. Third and fifth period band has a concert on Tuesday, October 26th at GHS. Cross country. Cross country has the Marshall County Championship meet today in Gunnersville. The 5A section 4 meet will be in Bremen, Alabama on October 28th. Swim team. There's a meet October 28th in Boaz and October 30th in Huntsville. Indoor track. Signups have begun. If interested, please find the list in front of the front office and sign your name. That's it for sports news today. Now Thomas with the announcement.
Mary Jane. Hello, my name is Thomas Shield, and I'd like to share some school announcements with you. We have now added a lost and found box in the 7th grade hall. If you are missing anything, please check because it is overflowing with items. For Ms. Thomas in 6th grade class, you have been starting the Earth, Sun, and Moon unit. Ms. Crowley's 7th grade Unit 4 vocab test will be Friday, October 22nd. The second 9-week reading goal is due December 9th. Students will be getting AR testing again. Each student will be given a goal they must meet. In Coach Hinkle's classes, you will have cell test Monday, October 25th. School portrait retakes will be taken Thursday. If you are unhappy with your school portraits, come dressed and ready for retakes. All fall sports, which includes football, cheer, cross country, volleyball, will have the fall sports pictures made on Thursday, October 21st. You will have an individual picture as well as group pictures. Please bring your entire uniform to dress for these pictures. Red Ribbon Week is coming up next week, October 25th through 29th. There will be dress-up days every day. We will encourage everyone to participate. It is a lot of fun and a great way to get involved in drug prevention. That's all for the announcements. Now back to Taylor.
That's it for today, everyone. Thank you for tuning in with us this morning. Reporting from WGMS, I'm Taylor Cooper. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.